Hey, Speedy here. Got a 12-inch ROCKVILLE sub installed in my F-150, and I'm going to give a demonstration of it. And I got the bass turned down as far as I can get it, and it's got a lot of boom to it and thump. It sounds good. It rattles the whole truck. The underglow on, the headlights, turn them on because they're going to turn the radio on, they're going to start blinking to the music. I want to show you that. Here it is. It was $188 for it from ROCKVILLE. It's a complete kit with a it's got a built-in amp. It's 1400 watts. It came with the wiring kit. Wasn't that hard to install. Had to slide the seat up some, but not much. See, I still got plenty of room. This is doors shut. All the windows are shut. Let's go. One of my favorites.
Mike, the one in the stairs are over, Dad. You got a copy on me? The little machine? Oh, a pen for a big pen. For sure, for sure. But it's clean, clear to taco now.
Lights blink and change color to the music of the song. Hopefully y'all can hear it and it won't be all distorted.
Let me know in the comments if y'all know what song that is. It's one of my favorite songs. They even made a movie based on it. And here's part two of that song.
Breaker 19, this here's stuck again. You got a copy on me, Big Ben, come on. Oh, negatory, Big Ben, there ain't no way out except for that one Atlantic Ocean. Now listen, drop them hogs off in Omaha and get over here to shore, because it definitely looks like we got us a problem. Over Pete's don't fall. I said, Big Ben, I got me a good idea.
Them French teeth don't save us. So praise the Lord, Mr. Ford, and found out Michael was 10-4.
Y'all know the name of this song, let me know in the comments too. Let me know what y'all think. I love it. Think it sounds good. So, thanks for watching.